second time round. Just as wonderful with both feet on the ground. It's that second time you hear your love song sung. Makes you think perhaps that love like you is wasted on the young. Love's more the second time before. Like a friendly home, the second time what led us to this miracle we found. There are those who bet that love comes once, and yet I'm oh so glad we met the second time. Led us to this miracle we found. There are those who bet love comes at once, and yet I'm oh so glad we met the second time.
Trick. I would like to share some of that wonderful applause, ladies and gentlemen, with my musical director, Mr. Kenny Clayton, and the gentlemen of the orchestra. I don't want him You can have him He's not worth fighting for Besides, there's plenty more Where he came from I don't want him, you can have him, I'm giving him the sack, so he can go right back where he came from. I'm afraid I never him. He'd be better off with you. I could never make him happy. Run my fingers through his curly locks, mend his clothes and down his socks, fetch his slippers and remove his shoes, wipe his glasses when he read the news, rub his forehead with a gentle touch. Mornings after, when he had a little too much, kiss him gently when he cuddled me, and give him baby. You can have him. I don't want him. I don't want him. You can have him. Because he's not the man for me. Then I close the windows while he soundly slept. Then I raid the icebox where the food is kept. I'd fix him breakfast that would please him most. Eggs and coffee and some buttered toast. He's not my man. I don't want him. You can have him. You can have him. I don't want him. I don't want him. You can have him. Because he's not.